So what you do is you right click on the background layer and press duplicate layer and then call it whatever you want. I'm calling it Alex Turner AM background copy. Then just click OK. And then what you do is you click on the magnetic lasso tool and basically draw around the figure. So in this case I'm drawing around Alex Turner from Arctic Monkeys. And if you make any mistakes, don't worry because you can always correct them at a later point. So that's fine. So let's just draw around this and then yeah. Okay, so there we are, we're done now. And now the next thing we do after we've selected Alex Turner is click on the Refine Edges button. So we're there now, and then it removes the background and we just drag to a certain point, until we're comfortable, until you're comfortable with the way it is. And then just click OK, and it smooths the edges out now and then the background reappears. The next thing you do is put in the help bar, inverse, and then go, or you can go to select and click inverse if you want, but I tend to do it the help bar way, so I'm going to go there and click inverse. Alright, so that selected the background and Alex Turner in the foreground now. So the next thing we do, we go to blur in the filter layer, lens blur, and then just wait for it to load the image, and as we can kind of see already, it's blurred the background and kept Alex Turner in the foreground focus, and you can just fiddle with that if you want by just fiddling with the radius bar until it's at the until it's blurred enough and you're happy with it. Then just click OK and it'll apply the lens blur filter. Just wait for that to happen. So there's the normal image, and now it's blurred. I hope you saw that just very briefly. So that's it. You're all done now. You've got a blurred background image. So I hope you enjoyed this video, and please remember to like and subscribe for more videos like this, for more Photoshop tutorials, and possibly other programs as well, such as Logic Pro X or Final Cut Pro. Okay, cheers for watching, guys. Thank you. Bye.